Yo, can I just get Mihai? I'm 7 minutes in the queue. Can I just play against them? Please be Mihai. Is it Mihai? Yes, it's Mihai, it's Mihai. Okay. Wait, no. It's not him! I got I am Catbug and he got Moonlights. Why can't I match the 2K4? It's so depressing, man. Dude, I'm gonna destroy this guy in record time, honestly. Let's freaking go, bro. He dodged. Okay. Bruh. I will literally get matched for the campaign at this point. Okay. Alright, let's see who this is. Don Sator, 1620. Literally depressing, bro. I want to douche, but I don't want to lose ELO. I actually just want to douche him, honestly. Okay, I got Among Us Lithuanians. Okay, this is gonna be the fastest scout rush in history of Age of Empires 2. Donstator are the best biscuits ever. I'll try them out, guys. I'll try them out. Thanks for the recommendation. Can I find them in Argentina? Okay. Housed? I'm not housed! It's 15 pop scouts. All right, let's go. How is it possible? I mean, you just have to do a really, really sharp build. Well, I won't be able to afford anything in Feudal Age. I will. I will. I'm gonna be able to afford scouts, 100%. Looking good. No! Okay. Damn these Lithuanian spears, they're too fast. Break his ankles? Okay, my next scout is here. Playing pretty well, honestly. He's doing really well. I think a lot of people would crumble a lot more than he's crumbling. Like, I'm playing really aggressive and he's not really like dying. Nice, you got a bill. Yeah, and your lumber camp. My economy is a disaster. The spears are ready. Whoa, this guy's crazy. I like this guy. I'm throwing everything I have versus Dawn. See how you can handle the pressure. I'm not gonna lie, I'm playing like pretty like try hard. So this is like a, if everyone ever wonders the difference between like a 2K7 and 1600, where 1600 is playing pretty well, this is here, like this is it. Like he's unironically playing really well this game. Like I'm not even like joking, it's legitimately playing pretty well. It was 99% on the TC. Is that even within range? God knows. Wait, I lose actually. Wait, I actually lose. Wait, he's Gas Lich. This is literally the best thing that I could have ever done for him. He's actually giving him a chance. Can he afford a single knight?
If he can afford a single knight, like, he's actually competitive. Nah, he can't really do it though.
Going for pikeman. Why pikeman? Go knights! Why would you get the pikeman upgrade?
Scouts counter pikes, true! Giga Chad. Oh god. That's actually so disrespectful. That's actually so disrespectful. What the. Okay. That was kinda crazy. Holy shit. Feast on the farms, my fellow villagers. Scouts counter pikes. Wait, what's the nice town? I'll take it. What's that number actually? That's exactly what I'm feeling right now. How can you afford pikemen? You have no economy. You have zero villagers working. You're burying the camp. Oh god, it's a disaster actually. The Mongol raid. Painful death. Oh god, this is so brutal. This is so brutal.
What the f- Bro, this is like a real life scenario, bro. Like, this is so brutal. Oh, God. Daunted here, man. This guy was- This could literally be a movie, man. That was so cruel. Oh, God. That was so good. That was so good.